Also headed to Capitol Hill in a matter of hours, the titans of tech. For the first time, Amazon's Jeff Bezos will testify, along with the leaders of Apple, Facebook, and Google, beginning at 9 a.m. KPIX5's Maria Medina is in Silicon Valley with the big question they'll all be expected to answer.
There are calls from government leaders to break up giant tech companies, which are booming during the pandemic. And tomorrow, some of the biggest names will have to answer the question about whether their company is too dominant.
All of them will get out their violins and play a really sad song.
Tomorrow, Jeff Bezos, Mark Zuckerberg, Tim Cook, and Sundar Pichai will face questions from Congress about whether they're suppressing competition and hurting consumers.
Congress, not the courts, agencies, or private companies, enacted the antitrust laws. And Congress must be responsible for determining whether they are equipped for the competition problems of our modern economy.
Life isn't easy just because you're big. You continue to face competitive pressures. So they will make that case, and I'm sure they'll make it very effectively.
Still, Russell Hancock, president and CEO of joint venture Silicon Valley, says the CEOs will have to answer tough questions.
The American tradition is that big is bad. We don't like people to have control.
The complaints about Amazon have to do with its dominance over e-commerce. Facebook, its control over Instagram and WhatsApp. For Apple, it's the App Store, and for Google, the company's overwhelming share of internet searches. Bezos and Zuckerberg release their prepared testimony. Bezos says large companies are necessary in the world. Zuckerberg is expected to argue his other apps have been able to tackle spam and harmful content with Facebook's teams.
The wrinkle here is that the product that Facebook is providing is actually free. And so we're not talking about price gouging or any of those things that you find very often when you're breaking up a trust or a monopoly.
And the House Judiciary Subcommittee began its probe on this issue before the pandemic hit. In San Jose, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.